Alabama Senator Luther Strange and challenger Roy Moore faced off at a high-stakes debate ahead of the U.S. Senate race, and they did that earlier tonight. It is the only debate between the two Republicans going into Tuesday's GOP runoff in the race for U.S. Senate. President Trump will hold a rally for Strange on Friday evening in Huntsville, while former vice presidential candidate Sarah Palin is headlining a rally for Moore in Montgomery. The winner will face Democrat Doug Jones in December.